This is a beginner's level course. Ideally, it is always good to learn under a guru, under the guidance of a guru. No experience can match to your direct learning under a person from Guru Mukham. But again, because of different reasons, we don't have access to gurus at these times. So probably because of distance, probably you have discontinued and find it difficult to find a teacher around. You have relocated to some other place. So many different reasons. So I would suggest those who have learned before, this is a good course to restart your learning. You can start from the basics, slowly develop your stamina, slowly revisit what you have learned and understand your body, how it works and how it functions at this particular point, and move into advanced level. So that is one point. Another thing, those who have learned other art forms and those who wants to know about Kuchipudi, then this is again a very good course to understand the basics and the advanced level of Kuchipudi. I would suggest you to personally find a guru, but if that is not possible, this is definitely one possibility of revisiting your art form. But as you are learning it online, you have to follow all the instructions properly and correct it on your own. So there is a huge responsibility on your shoulders to understand the art form properly. That is a responsibility towards you and towards the art form. So that's something that you have to keep in your mind when you learn it online.